Okay, here's the list of features we got. We've got Candyland zombies. We've got boss fight and Bible ending.
You'll like to see it.
JFK, CIA, Richtofen, and Takeo, custom FX soul box.
Dude, I'm JFK?
Oh my god!
I'm JFK?
It's freaking Cookie Monster.
Jesus.
Why is it so laggy again? What is with these
Bro,
maps?
Mine's running fine.
There's literally a health retriever just for free right now.
JC, are you starring again?
But you can shoot this gun wicked fast, by the way.
Why is this problem?
You can shoot this pistol so fast.
F to talk. Hi, my name is Candy. Oh boy.
Do I have a challenge for you today?
What? There's no sound.
Yeah, I don't sound.
Press F to talk to her?
Oh, let me try.
Oh, there's the door. But...
I see the text, but I don't hear anything. Oh, it's a health retriever.
If you got really close to her, you could faintly make out someone going, "Hi, I'm Candy."
Hey.
Jesus Christ. Oh. We can get health retriever.
Yeah, everybody get your retriever, lads.
What? Dude, is, why is that? Why is that? Are y'all seeing a zombie?
My man just slid.
Okay. Oh, God.
What is that bonus?
Oh, boy.
Yo, Cookie Monster's doing He's just doing like a fat, like.
Alright, no perk limit.
Guys, I bought it. Oh, power's here. Power's here.
Oh.
Oh, there's a lot of guns on the wall, but wait, I cannot really get back there. MP5, MP5.
Get into it, lads.
Really, just gonna go ahead and get into it.
So, all the Cookie Monsters are just, they're doors, by the way. They're debris.
There's
plain and simple.
There's pasteurized milk on the side. Huh?
Can you buy it?
It's like the size of a house, dude.
Oh.
Like.
Well, then buy it.
Milk chocolate fancy.
I like my milk extra pasteurized because I'm
a game.
I like my milk on that 2%.
That 2%.
Listen, I gotta say it. I gotta say it. I can't let this go unanswered. Anyone who actually puts their Oreos into milk is no friend of mine, and you should be.
You know what? I agree.
Everything. That it's disgusting. Like, why would you ruin a perfectly good
imagine eating regular Oreos though. Imagine not eating the imagine not eating the vanilla Oreos.
What the hell is that? Why is Snoop on the Max Ammo?
Wait, what?
I missed it.
Oh wait, there's a soul box here. Vlad, soul box. On me.
What are we doing?
Soul box. I don't know.
Oh, that's a soul box. Yeah, okay.
It's like a little candy rocket.
Yeah, dude.
Oh. Let him get close.
Dude, it ain't a zombies map.
Dude, I like guys, look at JC looks like his character's wearing like a he's like a fake FBI jacket. It's like one of those ones that you get at like a Halloween store.
Burt Macklin, FBI. Dude, look at Chop. Oh my god.
Wait, am I pimping?
Out of his mind.
Am I pimping?
Yeah, you're straight pimping right now.
You look like JFK if he was put through a Saints Row game.
That's what we like to hear, boys.
Damn, this pistol has so much ammo in the clip. I love it.
Oh, they die so fast.
Oh, 16.
Freaking.
Yeah, BO1 M1911.
Uh-huh.
What is this little thing?
There's no fire rate cap on this. You can just spam it.
So why can we not walk through here? Like, there's a gap. Let me go.
Because it's a challenge map.
You're expecting it to be well mapped.
Logic. Can you imagine? Yeah,
let him in here.
Lads, I'm going to die.
Mr. Waffle, I'm gonna go get him.
Mr. Waffle Waffles. Mr. Waffle.
Oh my God, is that Mr. Waffle Waffles?
Dude, don't even care. The number of people that can't spell the name is
Mr. Waffle Waffles. I love your videos.
I love your video, Waffle Waffle.
Well, my name Billy.
My name Billy.
Wanna buy my ways a waffle?
Guys, let him close. I genuinely want to know what this Christmas thing does.
Yeah, we need to keep filling up the toolbox there.
Isn't that the whole map, this Christmas thing?
Well, yes, but no. Oh, guys, look at this death machine! Bro!
Yo, that thing is pimping, dude.
Wait, is this done? Is this done?
Oh, this is done.
Because you don't have enough
death machine was
the
reward. Oh my gosh! Oh, we're in bit.
There's a cookie.
What is that? Cookies.
It's a cookie.
I want the cookies.
You cannot do this. Oh, actually, you can't do the slide with this.
I cannot. I did not heat her.
I did not.
Okay, boys. I'm going to buy through the pasteurized milk, and Quick Revive is here.
Faster ride away some milk.
Oh, M16 as well.
Did anyone actually play Candyland? I don't know if this is actually like accurate at all.
I played Candyland. Told you when I was in the womb, brother.
Yeah, dude, this is accurate.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just... Oh, Jesus. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
That was actually.
Look it.
Yo, what is this music?
Yo, okay. Uh-oh. Copyright last.
Yeah, yo, copyright. Oh my God, look at the dogs. Look at the dog. Look at the dogs. Oh, they're bunnies or something. What the hell?
Oh, Jesus Christ. That's like a remix.
What is this?
The dogs are actually terrifying, dude.
This is not okay. I do not consent to this.
I mean,
yo, are we in the club? Are we in the club?
They're bunnies.
They're club bunnies.
Stop killing them. I want to see them.
Club bunnies, boys.
All right, I'll let you die, dude.
Yeah, imagine. Yeah, yo, don't kill the enemies, dude. That's how you play zombies.
Yeah, exactly.
Dude, they are.
It actually is, though.
I bought the next Cookie Monster boxes here.
It really is.
Okay, shut up.
Oh, the box is on the other side.
Oh, the Pepsi machine's here, but it's out of order. We'll get it in a minute.
Pepsi. The Pepsi.
Oh, next door's
bro, this is incredible. This is such a long dog round.
This is a really long dog round, yeah.
Are they
keep slaying,
stop?
Lads. Keep slaying.
That big Snoop.
I need 10
big Snoop dog.
Dude, yeah, why is Snoop on the back?
Yo, someone hit the box. I want to see what kind of assortment we got here.
We can't hit the damn box.
Wait, no? Oh. It's on the next side. Again. Again.
Big Killjoy.
So no max.
Killjoy was the map of the MVP, dude. Map from before.
Guys, we're gonna make it to the end of this.
Why I'm a Cookie Monster?
Well, I tried to give a shout out Killjoy, but
dedicated wham.
Killjoy.
Jesus. Okay.
It's gonna be one of these videos.
Wait, in skill.
Oh my gosh.
The drops look so pretty.
We need to find another soul box.
Is this one done?
Do it.
Do it.
Which one?
This one.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah.
This one's still.
Yeah, this is a soul box.
Yeah. Nice. I didn't even see that one. Good call. I'm going to buy me some dedicated wham right here.
Detonated wham, dude.
Wow, these are expensive doors. Holy crap.
Can we, guys, look outside the map. Like, why does it look so good? Why does it actually look like. Yeah.
You really feel like you're playing Candyland.
You really feel like you're in Candyland.
Really
I think
feel
we need
it.
To let him get a little bit closer.
Yeah, we do.
They have to be dumb close to this.
Yeah.
Like, dumb close.
I don't think the one in the spawn is done either, by the way.
I think it is.
I think it is.
Wait, 2%.
Oh, we did?
Yeah.
JC.
I'm just gonna double check.
I just imagined you say that, just like transformed into a slowpoke from Pokemon. It is 2% milk.
Wait, JC, let him close over here.
Yeah, bring the boys. Don't.
Oh, we have a lot of boys this way. We have a lot of boys incoming.
That's perfect.
You're ready.
I'm a slowpoke.
Good lord.
This is gonna be an interesting. Chat, I'm telling you now.
Okay, we did it.
I think we're done. Let's move.
What did we get? Oh, we got a perk. I got Mule Kick again.
I got Speedy Cola.
Speedy.
Very speedy.
Please protect me.
Only if you buy me dedicated wham.
Another soul box?
Detonated wham, dude.
So are these all just perk bonuses?
I guess so. I mean, we should do all of them no matter what.
Jug is around the next bend, so.
Nice. Oh, look, lads, there's a Nintendo GameCube. Big ups.
Yeah, very large. Very large.
Oh, and, yeah.
Big ups. The Nintendo,
candy.
Yeah.
You don't see the Roblox candy?
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The big slice of candy right there. This is actually a pretty good spot to hold out.
Yeah, this is a good one.
Okay, wait.
Kill the ones that are close on the nuke. Oh, I'll grab it. Hey.
Oh, of course we can. I forgot we could use our. Oh wait.
JC, just why?
Why are you the way that you are?
He devolves to this every time. It's incredible.
I don't devolve into anything.
Oh my
god. God bless.
Okay, actually, you're right. I'll stop.
You better get close, nerd. Oh, I got another machine. Okay, someone pick him up. I got cover.
Points, boy.
Okay, this soul box is done. Soul box is done, I think.
It's done.
The box.
All right.
How did
opening?
Yep.
Ooh, G36E!
What was the joke that started?
Oh, is that the G36? Oh, huge.
Nobody knows.
What started that?
Nobody knows.
Wait, what does the gun camo say?
Oh, bro, look. Oh my god.
What? Fear?
Guys, what? Look. No, I'm not even kidding. Look.
What?
What?
I can't kill him.
Hello, lad.
Oh!
What the nut?
Oh, did you get him?
Okay, let's
rest
go.
In
let's
case,
go.
Dude.
Wrist and rip.
All right, I have a lot of racks. I'm just gonna buy this.
Oh, nice. Yeah, let's open them until we get to the next soul box. We should open the soul box.
All right, here, jug.
Jug is right
Fang
around the corner.
45.
Ooh-wee. Huh? Yo, you got that Fang? Damn, son. Jug. Beautiful.
What's the Fang 45?
Oh, Fang. Okay. Oh, what was that?
I don't know.
Wait, was that just the nuke? That looked so weird.
Nuke, yeah.
It's like a
small
icon.
Did the drop look weird to you? It looked strange. Oh, this is Dr. Monty's candy right here.
Oh, guys, we even have like full character quotes too. JFK's just going off about America while I'm slaying.
Good.
Good.
Good. But because it is hard.
Again.
Oh, that's no.
There he is.
Very large.
Everybody go in. It's double points. There's no soul box. Just slay.
Go in, lads.
Slay.
More like, yay.
Iron sights are atrocious. Wait, what did Milo just say?
What did you just call me?
Death Machine.
Milo?
Death Machine is so nice.
All right, let's move on. Whoever's got the 6K racks.
Bro, I bought the last three doors in a row. Can someone oblige?
Yeah, so you're buying door number four.
Yeah, you've
as
also
well.
Picked up the last three death machines
Dude,
in a row.
Yes.
I hate you guys, man.
Okay.
I hate you guys, man. All right, I get first box spin.
There it is.
That's fair. Dude, I love this remix. I'm actually popping right now.
Uh-oh, boys. Scorpion Evo.
Huge.
Oh, it's actually so good, too.
What am I hearing?
Dan it.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This thing is this loud for you?
Nope.
What is that?
Just
what?
For me, then. Yeah,
what is
like
it?
A kid talking to us right now, by the way.
It's the dedicated wham kid, dude.
This is the dedicated wham?
That's exactly like
wait, that's actually in game. I'm gonna be honest, I thought that was one of you guys.
No!
Wait, where?
It's talking to us.
I don't hear it.
Oh, it's the bunnies.
Oh my god, is
wait,
it?
They say
the
dedicated
bunnies.
Wham? I don't hear anything.
Dude, that is so cursed.
Bro, I'm actually scared.
That's freaky.
This is fully haunted map, dude. I'm
bro, I didn't get to hear
another
it.
Another soul box right here. Another soul box.
Like, it fully sounds like...
Whoever's got 3.8, that's you.
Bro, I hate all of you.
Well, taking the death
quit killing so much then.
Yeah, dude. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. This looks like a big old dog poop just chilling out on the side there.
That is
one sad pretzel.
That is unhealthy.
That is one very sad pretzel.
It's drooping, man. It's
very okay. Depressed.
Let's soul box it.
Jeez.
This guy
is
so loud.
What?
Oh, let me get close.
Oh, lads, be wary. All right,
boys. All
right. No.
I revive. Your journey ends here. Alright, are we opening?
Oh, we got the bubbles again?
Hold on, I kinda wanna...
Cause it's kill drop.
I need to rotate back and get perks.
Good luck
whenever...
Yeah,
get that nuke.
Okay, go now.
I'm going. Bye!
That's what the nuke is. The nuke is like a little
ghost.
It's actually like can't. Oh no,
Noah.
I'm 30 points off.
Nice. Oh, it was perks. Nice. We
yeah,
got perks.
I think that's. Oh,
I got mule kick.
I got mule kick too, man. What a great.
Oh, I hear. Oh, I hear him now.
Oh, it's me. I'm Richtop. It's Richtoppin's voice.
Huh?
Huh?
I'm not even. Wait.
I'm dead again.
The box. It's the box. Whenever you open the box. This is actually not good. But by the way, guys.
We need to detonate the wham.
I hear dedicated wham over here, so...
I'm trying to keep you covered, Oh, boy.
Dedicated
wham? Oh, pick up that. What is that? Oh, 3,000 points?
Did you get a thing?
Cookie is cash.
Huge, okay.
I shouldn't get my jug.
Don't kill the zombie, don't kill him.
Oh, too late.
I hear him now. Dedicated wham? Bro, how did I keep losing my guns when I die?
What the hell?
What the nut?
We need
he's
to
like
run.
Singing.
This is bad.
Okay, I'm just taking it. I got an RPG, boys.
Okay, we need it. We need to go. Go dude. Get to the end. Go to the end. Go
I'm
to the end.
Scared.
What are you guys doing?
I got a 1911, dude.
Wait, were you?
Wait, lads. Oh no.
We need to get to the end. We need to get together.
Help
y'all are
me.
So dead.
Goodbye. My world.
All right, let's buy next door.
No.
I'm buying. I'm buying. It's double tap. Double tap.
My
just stop.
Oh, and shield. Stop. Shield for 1500 as well.
Oh, nice. Very large, nutty butter, dude. Where is it?
It's this little, like, weird spy
oh,
right here.
Oh, yeah, I see,
oh,
I see.
I just spawned an entire
shield. What?
This entire shield just popped out.
Pop one up, lads.
Oh, let me pop off on him real quick.
Pop off, chat.
Like low key though, have you guys ever seen like the Fallout music video thing called Wazer Rifle?
Mm-hmm.
Like it's actually good. Like it's one of the best like machinima things ever. It's an entire music.
Yo,
rap.
Machinima?
It's sick.
2019, dude? Whoa.
It's a really long time ago. It's like 2014 or something.
He keeps saying like it brings dude. Me sweet joy or something like that.
It brings me dedicated wham.
The joyous? Like what?
That's very weird. I should have traded my. Uh-oh, hot dog.
Oh, look
oh,
what I
see,
got out
I see
the box.
A pack punch right
look
there.
What I got out
I'm
the
low
box.
On ammo. What would you get?
Look
would you
look
get?
What I got out of the box.
No look way. Right he's actually
oh,
got the. He got the real one. He's actually strapped.
Behind us! Behind us! Behind us! Watch behind us!
Fully strapped.
Holy. Okay, well I'll come to the front. Yeah, I
okay.
guess. This thing
yeah,
is
when
insane.
You have to reload though, that's gonna be.
Yeah, that's
behind,
true.
Behind, behind, help behind.
I'm on it. Any
whoa,
game on a sec?
This thing is a chompy boy. Oh, not
oh and
you.
We're getting
you
dogs now.
Me. Yep.
F word.
Insta.
F word.
There
oh,
we go.
Pop.
Insta kill. Oh, I have an RPG as well. I forgot. Very big. There it
very
is.
Good insta kill weapon.
There it is. Okay. Is there like are we just staying here until we get overrun? Is that the plan, or are we trying to do something else?
I mean, it's to be fair, it is kind of a good
box.
Spot, but yeah.
This is a very Christmassy map. This UMP is like a candy cane.
Right,
we should open to the next soul box if we can. Does anyone have points?
All right, I'm reloading, boys. Might take a while. Oh, that's actually really
yeah,
fast.
I'll see you next year.
All right, next door's open, boys.
Nice.
Siri, I'm not.
No.
Hey Siri, Alexa, call 999. There it is. In my
someone
British audience.
Upset.
Yeah. These damn kids.
Someone
hey,
in the UK.
Who is Mr. Roffwaffles?
Oh, here we go.
According to another Amazon customer, Ultimate Blood of the Dead Easter Egg
Guide.
Four Zombies Easter Egg Tutorial.
There it is.
The Ultimate Full Black OPS for Zombies Blood of the Dead Easter Egg Guide.
That's what we like to see.
Everything
there
related
it is.
To Black Ops 4 trailers, Black
yeah,
Ops 4 info. BO4
that's me,
leads,
dude.
Milo is beautiful.
Like a song.
Did that
yeah.
answer your question?
Sounds like a song.
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
Yeah. Wait. Yes.
That's my question. Sure. Right, so hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
I am become Black Ops 4, apparently.
That was the longest title of
Milo,
the
you,
ever
Milo,
heard.
you are an Easter egg tutorial.
Yeah, literally, that is who I am now. Oh, I have exactly enough for this door. Should I spy it?
Yeah.
What? It literally... Every time a bunny spawns, it says fetch me their souls for each individual bunny. Have you
oh,
noticed crazy. That?
That's why it's doing it so much.
It's freaking,
oh, yeah.
Yeah. It kind of ruins what? The effect, if I'm being
did
honest.
You said, like, something about Christmas?
Wait, do you guys not hear the music going on?
No, the oh, music yeah. is the club is jumping right now, Noah J.
Okay, I thought you guys were. Oh, we need to wait. We need to fill this one up.
Oh,
huh?
Sorry, that's I would wait. Oh. I got told to buy the door by Chopper. Oh.
Mr. Chopper.
Guys, so let's not forget, lads. There's a boss fight coming up.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah.
Let's not forget, once we get to the end of Candyland, that's not out of the woods.
Mm. Got the scar again, boys. Hell yeah.
I got the scar H in the back.
I got the scar in the back.
Also, if you have nothing to do for a few seconds, throw out your tomahawk. It knocks the heads off. It doesn't, like, kill them instantly. It just knocks the heads off.
Oh, boy.
It's
is laggy right now.
Again.
Oh, we're done. Death machine, who wants it?
Wow, that was really fast.
There you go. Oh, wow.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
That
wait.
Is absurdly
oh, no. That is unfortunate.
Oh, no.
Lads, wait, Noah, did you have the death machine?
No way!
You guys
gonna have to...
We need a drop. We need a drop.
You guys are gonna have to revive while I cover you.
I got a death machine.
You guys gonna have it.
Go.
Oh, go.
Someone res. I got your back, someone res.
Do you zombies behind?
I'm just gonna do it, because...
Wow, got you. So many perks. That sucks.
You're good, lad.
And it's like Candyland, because if you get clapped like far in the thing, it's hard to go back.
I'm kind of screwed.
Real hard.
If we get an insta kill, I'll be okay. But
that shield though.
Yeah.
Okay. I have a lot of points. Should I start buying or should we chill here? Pack points is close.
If we can get Noah back to jump, I think that's first priority, really.
Yeah. I mean, just play as normal
is this
and
last?
Then.
Yeah. Go for jump.
Oh god.
I'll keep this shut for now. I'll keep this.
It's not gonna happen.
I'm
gonna grab double tap.
Let's stay back here, JC.
No, come all the way. I'm covering you.
No, I don't have points.
Oh no. Okay, that's bad news.
All right, let's go.
Okay,
it's fine. We're good. We're
just gonna buy through.
Okay.
What is hitting my shield?
The Pepsi.
What?
Pepsi.
Oh,
Pepsi.
Okay, it's 2500 for random perk. Everyone perk up right here.
Yeah.
2500 for random perk.
Is it shared? I guess it's probably
no.
No, it's personal.
Actually, no, it is.
Yeah, it is shared.
Oh my gosh, I'm just what? I just got okay. Never mind. I'm good on perks.
Yep.
Milo, you wanna smash a perk right there?
You want me to smash
for
smash
the boys?
Smash one. Nice.
Smash the perk.
Cooldown timer in this one, fam.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
It's really nice change.
Bro, this actually kind of plays like Zombies Candyland, like, no lie. That's so.
What is Zombies Candyland?
What?
No, I mean, like, it would play. I mean, that's the point of the map. It plays like Candyland, but if you're playing zombies. Like, the way that you hit, like, bonuses when you get to certain little.
Wow, this guy's really been hitting the sugar a bit too much, dude. Like, that made so much sense, Chop. Like,
Yeah. What can I say, boys? Nuts. I'm a genius.
You're honestly nuts with the in the sense making department.
Candyland WC.
Can anyone buy another perk? I guess I can too.
CLWC.
CLWC. What?
Dude, UMP is a beast. Holy cow.
Did I just get another free gun? Oh, I did. Huge. Oh no, it gave me back my old gun.
Is it because it gave you mule?
Yeah, it gave me back the gun that I had before I lost
it.
Yeah,
same.
Huge.
Yeah.
I'll buy one more for the boys.
All right, lads, should we?
Oh, that just wasted my money.
Open?
Okay, very cool.
Is that all of them?
Yep, I think so.
Yeah, I think.
I think we're all perked up. All right, let's roll. There's a soul box two away.
Oh, Pack-a-Punch is close. Pack-a-Punch is close.
Oh,
all right,
this is where
we should prepare for boss fight.
Ray gun? What? Okay.
We need to get ready for boss, brother. So everybody get your... Pack-a-punched guns prepared.
Wait,
is that ice cream machine at your house, Noah Jay, or is that the one in game?
That's the one in game.
Oh. I was like, he's back.
I have had one recently. That boy be wilding out.
Bro.
Hell yeah, dude.
I'm gonna bump the ice cream tune right here. You go off, ice cream man.
Go off! Ice cream! Where are the zombies at?
They're all by Cookie Monster here, lads. I need help back here.
By Cookie Monster?
Oh, God.
Wait, can we open the next area and start filling up the soul box?
Yeah, I'm on it. I'll do it. Someone grab the... Yep.
You got it? Okay.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo on that gun. I need to try and buy.
Can y'all let me kill for a second? I just need to get points. Punch.
I think we all need to kill.
Oh,
it's a
okay.
There's a nuke here, but I'll avoid it because we might as well just get the points right now.
Yeah, soul box is right here. Oh god, I need a. Actually, Milo, can you grab that nuke? Maybe.
What was that? Oh.
Okay.
Sorry,
good. You're good.
Oh wait. My gosh, wait, this is like a charge. What is this?
Are you good? What's going on?
Oh, unlock hot air balloon for 8,000.
Okay.
Okay, so no one do that. That's where the
boss fight, brothers. All right, everybody prepare.
Dude, the UMP doesn't reload. It regenerates ammo after you get down to zero. That's crazy.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Bruh. OP, dude. What the hell?
Just a bit.
Wait, another nuke? All right, chill, lads. Chill. We can relax on the nukes. It's all good. Let's get those points, brothers.
Wait, is this Soulbox done?
Yes. Yeah,
okay, nice, nice, nice.
Okay, so we've done all the soul boxes, right?
Yeah,
believe so.
Unless there's some hiding in this corner.
Oh, there's a secret gun back here. Oh, the honey badger.
Honey badger.
Bro.
So good.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, oh.
Oh my.
The honey badger is incredible.
Oh, this also regenerates too.
Why is this gun good? Yeah, you're right. This gun is good in like every single.
It's like
this makes me so happy.
Dude, this sound
Although,
is
I kind of
so
wish
weird,
I would
bro.
Rather just reload.
Yeah, yeah, me
like,
too.
I can hear you guys shooting it, and it sounds
Yeah, it's quiet
weird.
For me when I'm shooting, but it's loud when you guys shoot yours.
Yeah.
And the box just ate my gun. Very cool.
What? Huh?
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 I just put my gun. Don't pack a punch the honey badger.
Okay. All right.
Wait, what?
It takes it away.
Okay.
Note taken.
All
right.
Lads, for the sake of all of our collective ears, can we try to prioritize use of the other weapons that we have? Because I'm all good hearing you guys shooting your guns.
I'm actually kind of glad I kept the Winchester.
Is everyone ready for boss fight? I feel like the
I'm ready. I'm just going to go with one pack much gun. I'm pretty much good.
Yeah, I want to pack. Machine.
Oh, shoot. Wait. Should I pack?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably one upgraded gun will be good.
Oh, shoot. No, I'm trapped.
You good? I'm covering.
Oh yeah, don't go down. Whatever you do. I'm good.
Yeah, what we love to see. Alright, I mean, I'm probably good to go at this point.
Yeah, I'm good.
Is everyone good?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone on the balloon.
Let's get on the thing.
Alright,
come on, boys.
Grabbing my ray gun.
Milo, hurry up.
Let's go!
Brother,
okay,
hop
guys.
On that air balloon.
Oh my god.
Brother,
oh,
bro.
Balloon, duh,
Here
bro.
We go.
Killjoy, happy birthday.
Cool.
Big
oh,
ups. Wait, who
I
do
fell
we?
Out, I fell so, out. I fell.
You actually?
He fell out of the. Oh my god.
Wait.
Lads, I'm outside the. What?
What?
How is it always Milo?
Uh oh.
How is it always Milo?
Uh oh. Uh oh. Oh no.
How is it always
Bro.
Happened?
I feel so bad. Just threw him out of the air balloon. So,
Milo?
Looks like he ain't gonna get that candy at the end of the rainbow.
Oh.
Oh, wait, oh my god.
Who is this? Is it a Shadow Man?
Wait.
I think it's the Shadow Man.
Is that it?
I guess we're spectating this one, lads.
Was that the boss fight?
How is
he's coming back. He's coming back.
Always Milo.
Hey.
So sad.
It was just one zombie. Oh, wait. What?
He just popped up on me. He's back. No, actually, wait. This guy is from Candyland. Oh, the AUG's on the wall, guys, by the way, right here. I'm actually going to get it.
Can you imagine?
Bro, buy the AUG. It doesn't have a gun model as the way it should be.
In. Great. Real good.
Oh, nice. Hey, wait. You're all the way down there?
Hi. How's it going?
Ride the balloon back over.
Oh, it's a dog run. You should be fine to get back up here.
Oh, yeah, fine, dude. Totally fine, dude.
Yeah.
The correct term is bunnies.
Again.
Focus really hard. Oh, I just lost 5k points. I guess because Milo bled out.
Oh, yeah.
Well, rip.
Bro, they just teleported to me.
Yep, that sometimes tends to happen. That does tend to happen. Wow, just
boy.
A lot.
Alright, boys, it's been good.
We'll see you in the next one.
We'll see you in the next one, dude.
Wait, I just realized, why am I a CIA agent?
you're dressing up as an FBI agent for Halloween.
Here. Yeah, dude.
Like, out of all the characters to pick.
I mean, DLC 3, there's the title. There it is. Nuketown
the
agent
CIA
went
return.
To Candyland.
CIA returns. Kiss?
There it is.
Yo, so should I buy this or what
Yo,
are we doing
agent?
Here?
Yeah,
agent?
No, go for it. This is time.
Yeah, honestly, might as well. Oh, at
right,
this
let's
point,
focus really hard on killing him for the rest of this round. And oh,
but,
okay,
but
they're
don't
just
end the round though.
So many of them.
They're just stacking.
I think they're just like Brutus at this point.
Yeah.
Good lord.
They're stacking up.
Yeah, and you get like 1,000 points if you kill one. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Wee. Oh.
Oh.
No.
Wow, Noah.
No. Bye, Noah.
Bye. Wait.
Bye, Noah.
No. What?
Okay. Well.
How did I have more kills than JC? How did that happen? By like a pretty decent amount.
Wow. That was actually. That was different.
That was pretty fun. I like that.
Yeah, that was good.